gentlemen, it is my personal privilege to be the first one to introduce Mr. and Mrs. McGinnis as the newly married couple.
Oh.